Four down?
Yes.
Yeah. On what lodge should we have our sandwiches today?
Any of them. Yes, so what's the top of this one?
The Summit Lodge.
Summit, so we go there.
Yes. I guess if we have like lunch after we get off of this lift, I could do a brick check at the same time.
Yeah, or we could go down to Zephyr Lodge as well.
We try go over there, but we can't go, then we go down to 6.
Well, there's, how's your morning so far?
Awesome, how's yours?
Got tons of ski runs in, right?
Yep.
Is that why your morning's been awesome so far?
Yep. Nice day.
Nice! Well done!
So, 360 there.
Yeah. Is that like a bit of a trick? Look back.
After the car?
Yeah.
What happened to your phone? An Apple card.
That's the thing first when someone did a trick back there.
Yeah, pretty sweet.
Probably not something you see every day, right?
Nope.
Not something you see every day on the skis, to be honest. I guess this guy levels. I guess. It's like rather than being like trained enough to actually do that, right?
Yep.
Maybe I need to change the boat.
Yeah, battery or tech settings might have something running in the background. Do they have chargers here at the main lodge?
I don't know. The lodge downstairs was restarted today. This is bigger. Maybe they. I don't know. It's not important. this.
Yeah, very early. I might go back to work. We'll see.
In the same spot at the summer launch, I want to do a bridge check.
Top of this one?
Yes, that's the top of it. That's it, yes.
That's expensive.
We're going to go to the top. So I may have to take a hard down, right?
Or straight.
Point.